dashing through the snow in a luxury SUV. We're making up some time because we stopped to pee. Hey!
This is great! My first ever vacation with Clyde and his dads. And if it's anything like their souffles, it's going to be awesome. Whoa, what is that?
Oh, that's the ramp of insanity. It's a near vertical drop where you can reach speeds of 100 miles an hour, then get launched 5,000 feet in the air.
Sweet! Do we get to go on it?
And that is why I'm doing the driving. Lincoln, let me translate for Howard. No.
Here we are.
Woohoo! Race you to the front door.
Hold on.
My dads don't want us to slip on the ice.
Who wants hot chocolate?
Oh, I do.
Me too, please.
Here you go, boys. Enjoy.
This is kind of cold.
Yeah, my dads don't want us to scald the roofs of our mouths.
Clyde, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
Look, your dads are awesome, but this trip has made me realize that they are really overprotective.
Yeah, maybe a little, but they're just looking out for me.
Clyde, you're wearing a seatbelt on the couch.
My dads don't want me to get injured in an earthquake. We are only 3 states away from a fault line. Holy shamoly! You're right, Lincoln. This is... crazy! I'm gonna talk to my dads right now.
Go get them, buddy.
Dads, do you have a second?
Sure. What's up, Peanut?
I think you guys are too overprotective. I'm not a little kid anymore. I can take care of myself. You don't have to worry about me so much.
Worry? We don't worry.
You just need to let go a little bit.
What do you think, Howie?
Well, maybe we could try.
I agree.
You guys are the best. Thank you. Okay, buddy. Now the fun really begins.
I'll sled to that.
Yahoo! Faster! Faster!
I'm so sorry. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Well, that's a relief.
It was supposed to be a parachute.
Dad, you said you were going to let go.
We're sorry, Clyde. We're just not there yet.
It's a dangerous world, and we don't think you're ready to face it on your own.
Whoa! Smooth floors! What's going on? Dear dads, I'm off to sled the ramp of insanity. I hope this will prove to you that I'm capable of taking care of myself, love, Clyde.
There he is! I see him!
Clyde, honey? I hope this thing is safe.
I'm sure it's fine. There'd be a sign if it wasn't. We're here, buddy. You're safe. Everything's going to be okay?
That's just an old sign! Where's my baby? We're trapped! Trapped! Trapped!
Ooh, cold. Dad? Lincoln? Hello?
Lincoln, come in. This is...
Clyde! You're okay!
Where are you, son? Did you go down the ramp?
Sweetie, did you break anything?
I didn't go down the ramp.
You didn't?
Oh, heck no. I got there and realized you guys are right.
That thing is dangerous. So I turned around and went back home.
Oh, thank goodness.
That was good judgment, son.
So, where are you guys?
Funny story.
Guys, I'm here!
Come up here, but please be careful.
I'm gonna say this one last time. Don't worry!
Oh, I can't look.
Clyde, what about your crippling fear of heights?
I was trying not to think about that. Let's ramp this up. Hurry!
A parachute. Good thinking, Clyde.
I got the idea from you.
Honey, we owe you an apology. You obviously can take care of yourself.
Well, it's all because of you guys. You taught me to always be prepared.
From now on, we promise not to be so overprotective. And this time, we mean it.
Thanks. I'm lucky to have dads like you.
I'll give them a little privacy.
Get in here, Lincoln.